Prague, the most beautiful city in the world, the largest medieval center in Europe, and what attracts most tourists around of the world to be squeezed in the courtyard before the marvelous cathedral. This week, I checked it and I went to this cathedral. I saw the precisely built it up, the stones, the everywhere, and the people chiseled with zeal and put on the cornerstone and bail up. The glasswork in the windows were very spectacular. There were gold around the frame of pictures, the angels with belly, the lampstands, and the robe of the priests. The priests burn incense. The pleasant aroma spread in the room, and in every breath, can realize the divine presence. At the exit, I saw an article. If you touch the bone, you will be healed. Maybe some Saint Wenceslas or other. I didn't really trust, but I touched. It finally was cured. No pain in my back. No headache, no running nose. I exit the temple and I left the irritating tourist, the annoying tourist. And I smiled to each other. Because it was a late night. I lost my direction. And I went to some house. I entered and I could, because nobody lived there for long years. There were no gold, no incense, and no healing power. There were just dirty, filthy, and dusty rubbish everywhere. There were no incense, just ash of the plastic bags that somebody wanted to burn himself, try to burn them. What a danger! I need to escape. And I fled from the house. But I fell down and I touched some red bones. I am poisoned. I will die. Mr. Toastmaster, fellow members, dear guests, which words you would use to describe your sleeping room, your house, your palace? And which words would you use for your inner temple, inner sleeping room? How would it be? What make the temple, the three things: gold, incense, and the healing power. The healing power, I will tell you a story. I had a friend, Tom. He had a really nice girlfriend, Jeanette. The Tom was a nice, handsome guy. Jeanette was pretty, intelligent. And they spent months together with walking, talking, and holding each other. But something went wrong. They were not so happy. And the Tom was not happy too. Maybe more than Jeanette. And approached me, asked me, what a problem. And he delivered all his heart in front of me. And I listened to him very carefully, very attentively. Silence, few minutes. And I said, just a sentence. What about you and your mom? He started to cry, put his hand, his face to his hands, and cried. He hugged me and left. By just one sentence, I was able to remove the thorn from his heart, and now he can freely approach Janet in a new way. If you can use the healing power, use the incense. And what is the incense? Incense is a tool of adoration, of worshipping, of self-confidence. Maybe people just used the incense to live it themselves, for their own confidence. But have you ever sought to build up the confidence of others?
I had a really bad day. I met a very stupid blonde girl. She asked me for helping with her suitcase and with the map. And even she wore the pink glasses. So stupid. And then met some very smelly homeless person. He was hungry and angry, and asked me for a coin. I had my last one, but what a guy. Very horrible day.
A different approach.
I had a very great day today. I met a very beautiful and pretty girl with nice clothes. And I helped with a suitcase. And I showed her direction. I said, have a great day today. And I met very, very happy homeless person. And I was too zeal to help him. And I give him a single coin. And I said, have a great day.
Use this incense for helping each other. And about the gold. I know that we have learned a lot how to manage our wallet, how to spend money wisely. But give me another lesson. Whatever involving your heart, you're giving the money from your wallet. Love the homeless person. Have a great day. Or when you're paying the Toastmaster fee, 3,000 per year, be happy. I subscribe. It's a wonderful course. Or even just you have some acquaintance, invite him for a dinner. Or bring a flower, and he will be your loved one. Just not your boy. But the gold, the incense, and the healing power to the frame, protect it, and take care of it, and use it wisely. And it will be that your change will be, that your life will be changed, Mr. Toastmaster.